Good morning children. In the previous class we saw the letters Q, R and S. Today in English we will see the letters T, U, V and W. Okay children? This is capital letter T and this is small letter T. For writing capital letter T, touch on the first red line and then put one standing line like this. To come and stop it on the second blue line. Again put one sleeping line on the first red line like this. This is capital letter T. For writing small letter T, touch on the first red line and then put one standing line like this and then put one small curve. You have to touch the second blue line and put one small curve like this. Again the first blue line, put one sleeping line like this. This is small letter T. Like this, you also write in all the lines and complete it. This is capital letter U and this is small letter U. For writing capital letter U, touch on the first red line and then put one upward curve like this. It should touch on the second blue line, again go up like this and then you have to come and stop it on the first red line like this. This is capital letter U. For writing small letter U, you have to write in this two blue lines children. Okay, touch on the first blue line and then put one upward curve. You have to come and touch on the second blue line like this and then you have to go up like this. This is small letter U. And then on the same line, don't take your hand, you have one small curve. You have to touch the second blue line and put one small curve like this. This is small letter U. Like this, you also write in all the lines and complete it. This is capital letter V and this is small letter V. For writing capital letter V, touch on the first red line and then put one slanting line like this. You have to come and stop it on the second blue line. Again from here you have to go up, you have to put one slanting line, touch on the first red line like this. This is capital letter V. For writing small letter V, you have to use this two blue lines children. Okay, touch on the first blue line and then put one slanting line like this. You have to come and stop it on the second blue line. Again from here another slanting line, you have to go up and touch on the first blue line like this. This is small letter V. Like this, you also write in all the lines and complete it. This is capital letter W and this is small letter W. Okay children, for writing capital letter W, touch on the first red line and then put one standing line like this. You have to come and stop it on the second blue line. Again from here put one slanting line and go up. You have to go and touch on the first red line. Again from here put another slanting line, you have to come down like this. You have to come and touch on the second blue line. Again from here put one standing line and go up and touch on the first red line. This is capital letter W. For writing small letter W, you have to write in this two blue lines children. First touch on the first blue line and then put one upward curve like this. Again on the same line, you have to come down and put another upward curve like this. You have to touch the second blue line and you have to put like this upward curve. This is small letter W. Like this, you also write in all the lines and complete the note. That's all for today's class. Thank you. Take care. Bye.